Hey guys, so it's getting colder outside, which means it's getting darker a little bit sooner, which means I need to find a new way to light up my pathway outside. So I went and I found these great new solar lights to keep for outside. So here is the set. You guys can see it right here. I already have one set up and out here charging, so that I can make sure I get a full charge on it so I can show you what they look like tonight, because I am going to show you how bright they get. But they come packaged in the box. They all come packaged with bubble wrap on them. I took these off already just so I could show you in the video. But you guys can see they're glass, and then they have this design on them, so when they light up, they're supposed to have this really beautiful design that they put out along with a really bright light. So it says it goes up to 8 lumens, so it should be really nice to light up the pathway. To set them up, you're just going to twist off the top, you're going to pull the tab out of the battery so that it's ready to get started, and then you're just going to go ahead and fit it back on and twist it on. You guys can see the light comes on in this one already when I close it. So they do have a little juice already, which is great. And this one comes with a set of 8. So to put it together, you're just going to pull out one of the stems that come packaged like this. You're going to pull out the bottom. It just pops right on. And then the bottom goes right in, so you guys can see how nice and tall they are. And then they have this great stake that's several inches, so you can make sure you put it in the ground. It's not going to fall over. And then the looks of them are just really nice. I like this bronze color on it. I think it's just going to go really well and look really sleek outside. They also have a covering here on the solar part that you can go ahead and take off to make sure that they absorb the light the best. They also have like an advanced waterproof seal to them. So a lot of lights I've had trouble with the water getting in and corroding the battery and making them no good anymore. So these have new technology to make sure that that doesn't happen. And then the company that I got them from also has this great 18-month warranty that you can get any of them replaced. If you run into issues with them not working, you just let them know how many you need and they'll go ahead and replace them for you so that you can keep using these for years to come, which I think is a really special quality and shows that they really stand by their items. So let's go ahead and get these charged. It says it'll take about 6 to 8 hours to get a full charge on them, and then I'll get 10 to 12 hours of light. The other thing that I love about them is they come on when it starts to go to dusk and it gets dim outside. Again, you guys can see that light come on. And then when the sun comes up in the morning, they turn off. So they only work when you need them to be on. You don't have to worry about setting a timer, turning them on or off. They just work with the sunlight and turn on and off with kind of just the rotation. So you never have to worry about that. So let's go ahead, get these bad boys set up and start charging. And then we'll check them out here when it gets dark so you can see how great they look. Okay guys, so here we are with these lights at night. You can see this beautiful pattern that they put with like the little diamond shapes. I just love it, and it lights up this little walkway so nicely so I can see where the wall is and make sure that I'm not gonna run into anything. I forgot to mention before that these are also rust resistant, so they are great for the rain. And I talked to you about how they've upped their waterproof capabilities, so you don't have to worry about water getting in there and rusting them out. But they just look so nice, and they're nice and bright, and are going to be a great addition to our back garden and just helping to class it up, make it really nice. I know the neighbors are going to comment on these and ask about them and see where I got them. So I'm loving this new feature to our backyard.